My name is Susan Lama, and I'm from the beautiful country of Bhutan, the kingdom in the Himalayas. And I completed Master's in Business Administration from Monash University. The best thing about studying in university, firstly, has been my contact officer, Kinda. She has been such a fantastic support throughout my studies, and followed by my amazing MBA cohort and my faculty. And it was challenging, yet I received all the support from my peers, my cohort people, and my Monash MBA office, so that was it. One of my first experiences in Australia has been a week back, wherein I got the taste of an Australian family's hospitality. And I have a friend, Aussie friend, so we were invited by his family, and we went to a place called Daisy Hill, where there's no network. We went out camping, having fun in the bushes, and I had an amazing experience of their warmth. So I think that is one experience I'll always remember in Australia. When I returned home, because of the nature of the course that I chose, that is Master's in Business Administration, I think all I can say right now is that I will definitely try to improve certain policies and procedures and some sort of like organizational structure or management practices back in my country, and especially in the organization that I work in, because I work in my country's largest corporate house. I would definitely encourage anybody who wants to apply for Australian award, because the amount of support and exposure that we get, and the Australian award team has been supportive throughout every milestone in any student's life here in Australia.